AKA Thornton. I'm from Philly, as y'all know. Y'all should know Philly. Whoop whoop.
Hi, I'm Taylor. I'm from Philly. I'm the next Olympian. Just want y'all to know that. I came up here to do what I do best, and that's through sports.
What was that? Where am I supposed to put this? For here? It could be a little earring accessory like this. Just put it on my. Put it right here.
My name is Deja. I'm from Philadelphia, born and raised. I worked my way out of where I'm from because I am from the hood and I am proud of it.
My name is Angela. My name is Angela Pleasant. Because I'm so pleasant. I'm from Philly, and I like dogs and cats and things and stuff.
I'm Diana. I'm from Lancaster. You already know. I don't care about nobody but myself. I don't care about anything at all. I do what I want, and that's all you're gonna see. I do what I want.
I'm Kayla Bazan, and I'm from New York.
So you already know.
Hello, y'all. My name is Naomi. I'm from Pittsburgh, in the building.
Hi, my name is Rache. I'm from Harrisburg. I'm not really going inside this house to start any problems with anybody, you know. I'm very chill, easy to get along with. But if I have to, I'll smack somebody in the face. But other than that, I'm pretty cool.
I'm here to turn up. As you were saying, turn on these other gals.
I need to get up there fast. And being at home was not cutting it, so I need to do something about it.
I just want to turn up. Like, somebody told me, I think it was my mom, she told me to turn down for what? And I was like, for real? So ever since she told me that, I just been like, I'm going to turn up because that's what I do.
I'm here to turn up and show these other girls what living life is all about. I have money to blow, and I intend on doing just that.
I don't care about the other girls. I'm here for me.
I just want y'all know that I'm here to have a ball. I'm here to, you know, let my 625 children know that you can make it anywhere.
My name's Christy. I'm from Queens, New York. I do what I want, I say what I want, and I take your man. I take your brother, your cousin, your uncle, your dad, your grandpa, even your baby son if I really wanted to.
I just want to let everybody know that when I arrive, the party will start. Until then.
Like, I take anybody's man. I don't care whose it is, if he's cuffed or not. So all in all, really it is, I take your man right out the box and put him under my padlock.
I'm really chill. I don't like people telling me what to do or whatever, but we can just be friends and we can just chill. Don't tell me that I have to do something that I don't want to do.
I'm all about sneakers. Like, that's all I'm about.
I'm just here to turn up, meet some good men. That's all I'm here for.
Hey, Jordan, Nike, Adidas, Reebok, Shaq.
I don't really care about them. They're really irrelevant to me. So, but if they have a good man, I'm going to take him.
All I do, turn up. I live life to turn up. I turn up for shoes. I turn up for the kids, you know.
These other girls ain't got nothing on this. Like, this is perfection. Like, I don't need no Remy. I don't need no Brazilian. This is my natural hair, natural curls. They call me Naomi Temple after Shirley Temple because, like, my joints stay on the bounce. Like,
anyway, where is my makeup? Wait, hold up. where's my makeup?
But if somebody go out of pocket and like touch my guinea pig or something, or like hit it, or don't feed it, then we won't have a problem. But other than that, I like them.
You're not about Gucci, Louis, black on black. We have nothing to talk about.
All the sneakers I bought, I could probably buy a mansion.
Just turn up, party, meet cute boys. You already know, that's all I'm here for.
I just said shacks, like who wears shacks?
Where all the boys at? No one is here. Why am I here? There is no one here. Hey, hey, yeah. Take a seat.
Oh, you're really cute.
Thank you. All the boys tell me that. So while I walk in there and this girl, like she swears she Cleopatra with all her makeup, her eyelashes, her eyebrows and all that. Yeah. What's your name?
Oh, I'm Tatiana.
Oh, I'm Christy. It's nice to meet you. Nice, you got a boyfriend?
Something like.
What he look like?
He's tall, you know.
Oh, he's tall. Basketball. Oh, I like my man tall. Yeah.
She was just so thirsty. Like, she's not even cute for real. Like,
guys, where my seat at?
Oh, yeah, you need to calm down.
So, I walked up in here. I saw all these girls or whatever. And they was acting all stink and everything. And I don't got time for all that because I smacked them all one by one.
What's up, boy?
Oh, these shoes are nice.
Don't touch my shoes.
Who do you think you get smart with?
I'm getting smart with you because you just touched my shoes. Ooh. So, yeah. I walk in and right away this girl tried to touch my shoes. Like, if you know, like coming in the house, I'm a sneakerhead. Don't touch my shoes. That is my only rule. Do not touch my shoes. I'm the nicest person until you touch my shoes.
Yeah, what's up with these Thaddeus Stevens? Like, where the party at? Yeah, what's up with this junk? Oh, yeah, we already know what it's hitting for. We already know what's up.
I've never seen the most thirstiest thought in my life. Like, these bulls were ugly. Like, one had a pimple like on the side of his head. Like, come on now, like, who does that?
No, what's up with this shorty over here? Like, what's wrong with you, cut? Like, I'm trying to get this shit together. What's up with you over here? Like, what you mean?
Let me tell you how these boys walked in there and I was so happy. That was the highlight of my day. Like, they was nice, dark skin, chocolate, like.
Hey. I'm Diana, as you should already know.
Don't be coming in here and act like you know us.
Bye.
Wait, what's your name again?
One girl come in, or Diana, or whatever her name is, swear she gonna boss everybody around like she the stuff, and she's not.
So I walk in and right away some girl wants to be getting all smart with me. Like, you should already know that I don't take that. Like, first of all, you're filthy and you're ugly. Like, don't try to talk to me like that.
Yes, this is nice. Yes, this is really nice. That.
Yo, it's killing the game. Got the little leather on top. Yes, you got the little marble tables.
Hi, what's your name?
Christy.
My name is Angela.
Nice to meet you.
Yes, yes.
So why this girl come in hype as mess into the room? Loud, yes, yes. Like, sit down, please calm down. This is not what I'm here for.
I'm from Philly.
Okay. Ain't it dirty out there?
Hey, y'all! Where my child support checks? Like, I know y'all ain't got it. So.
Can you sit down, please?
So I walked into the room or whatever. It's some girl with a, she had a little, what you call it? She had a little track. I know what that is. She had a little track.
So I walk into the room. This girl gonna be like, can you sit down? Can you sit that big forehead down? They just jealous of my curls because it be on the bounce.
Hey!
How y'all doing?
I'm Taylor.
Hi, I'm Angela.
Nice to meet you. How you doing?
I'm Naomi.
Nice to meet you. Where you from?
I'm from Pittsburgh.
Okay, where you from?
I'm from New York.
What's your name again?
Christy.
Okay, where you from?
I'm from Philly.
Okay, Philly, house. Where you from? What part you from?
I'm from West.
Okay.
West, I'm from there.
Okay.
Yeah.
Where you from?
I'm Harrisburg, HBG, all day.
What's your name?
Okay, so I just got here. So far as the girls seem like they are, that one girl, Rashay, I think her name was, she got problems. I feel like me and her going go at it. I don't know, she seemed a little bipolar though, but I think I'll be all right. And the one girl, Angela, she a little crazy, but that's cool. I could deal, it's fine. And the other two, they just seem, the one girl with the half bald and half hair thing going on, I don't know.
So how long have you been here for?
I've been here as long as both of them has been here, so a minute.
Wow, that's a long time.
Hey.
Hi, what's your name?
Can you calm down a little bit?
Can you please sit down?
Why are you laughing?
What's up, y'all? What? What are y'all looking at?
Where's your hair? Somebody that get this wannabe Asia star looking behind.
Wannabe Asia star? Wannabe Asia star? What you laughing at? Look like a candy cane on your head. Like,
she was just too hype for me. Like, I don't get it.
Bye with your milk dyed hair. Go ahead and see somewhere, please.
And she tried to tell me that it was her hair. I said, no, Lagoon, no. At first, I believed her, though, because it looked, like, realistic. And it was, like, it was bouncing. But then I realized she was black. Her hair wasn't bouncing that good. So I was like, she lying. I know she lying.
You're just mad because y'all wish y'all had
some hair. What is that? I don't understand.
What? What is what?
What is this?
So, this girl, what's her name? Scooby-Doo? I mean, Angela. She gonna pull my weave off, like, she gonna straight pull it off, like, nobody rocks my curls the way I do, like, and I don't even need the curls.
I'm exposed! In there, my name, oh, get your high.